So if you're doing it by yourself, the easiest way to do that is to have the goat on the stand. And so you can see that her head is stretched up so that she can't put her chin down. And you're gonna do the same thing. You're gonna push, but you're gonna put more pressure on. You're gonna push against her neck. You're gonna feel for a vein. Of course, we just stabbed her. And then you'll get the, and then you're all done.